Easton Stick is maybe the player to watch this season in all of FCS LT. Should be fun to see how he performs.
Kid does is win football games.
And that's why his teammates will follow him any place he wants to take them.
I know my wrist be dancing crazy. Been on some fly shit lately. You should be so damn patient.
Stick to throw again. Airing it out to the end zone. Open man in the corner.
Let these motherfuckers face me.
Stick's gonna keep it again up the middle.
He's got another one.
Stick. Going downfield. Wide open man. Stick's gonna keep it again. Working off a block from Nate Jensen. Easton Stick is gonna take it to the house. Touchdown. Stick across the middle. Open man in the back of the end zone. Billy Ellison. Touchdown.
Stick design run straight at the Jets. Inside the 10. Stick on. Touchdown.
Play action. Stick stepping up. Across the middle. Shepard. Another catch. And another outside. Time again. He'll run outside and fight downfield. Open man in the base. The end zone. Stick is going to keep it. Put the shake on a man. Quarterback runs. Zavaza will attempt another quarterback run. Stick, room, touchdown. Stick to throw again. Ellison wide open, touchdown. Stick across the middle. Shepard wide open at the 20. Darius Shepard. Stick to the air again. Ellison open in the middle of the field. Stick to throw. Has time. He's going to air it out. Next play action. Bootleg, near side, back of the end zone, walking off a defender.
Wants to throw, looking right, now steps up, eludes the rush, he'll throw on the run, pass is caught in the back of the end zone.
Next play action. Shepard makes the reception, stays on his feet. Stick to throw, across the middle, Shepard wide open, touchdown. Play action. Wide open man is Ben Ellison. Play action again for Stick. Across the middle. Wide open man. Bruce Anderson. Stick will throw. Wide open man. It is Lane. Stick to throw. Going to air it out. Shepard in one-on-one coverage makes the reception. For 40 yards in that first half. And he's going to run in for a North Dakota State touchdown.